work all day yesterday?
Yes, I did. I worked from early morning until late at night.
Huh? What time did you go home?
I went home at 6 o'clock.
What did you do after dinner last night?
After dinner, I checked my email and worked until 11.
Hello, 이보영입니다. 자, 어제 종일 일을 했느냐라고 물어요. 하루 종일 어제라고 할 때 all day yesterday라고 합니다. Did you work all day yesterday? Did you work all day yesterday? 그랬더니 아침 일찍부터 밤 늦게까지 일을 했다고 하죠. I worked from early morning until late at night. 자, 이런 건 통째로 외워주세요. From early morning until late at night. 자, 6시에 집에 갔다라는 말도 나옵니다. I went home at 6 o'clock. Went to home이 아니고 I went home. I went home at 6 o'clock. 저녁 먹고 난 다음에 이메일 확인하고 11시까지 일했다라고 합니다. 세 개의 어떤 구조가 나오는데요. After dinner, I checked my email and worked until 11이라고 해요. Checked, worked. 잘 아시겠죠? 자, 다시 보실까요?
Did you work all day yesterday?
Yes, I did. I worked from early morning until late at night.
Huh? What time did you go home?
I went home at 6 o'clock.
What did you do after dinner last night?
After dinner, I checked my email and worked until 11.
Did you work all day yesterday?
Yes, I did. I worked from early morning until late at night.
What time did you go home?
I went home at 6 o'clock.
What did you do after dinner last night?
After dinner, I checked my email and worked until 11.